This painting in particular was done by one of my dear friends, Kevin Llewellyn. He painted that portrait of my first cat, Ludwig, after he passed away. That was years ago. And when my house burned down last year, it was one of the only paintings that really survived.